This is the story of my friend Astro, an incredibly cool robot built by the brilliant scientist Dr. Tenma in the likeness of his son Toby.
Check out the haircut on that one. It looks like he's got horns.
Horns? That's a good one.
But what do you mean horns? It's gel!
Whoa!
It's like you can under...
Can I help you?
Registration, please.
Excuse me?
Sir, I'm charging you with making an illegal left-hand turn without signaling. I'll need to see your official registration.
But... I don't have that. I'm just a little kid.
Oh, the old, I'm just a little kid routine. Like I haven't heard that one before. Come on, serial numbers.
Serial numbers?
Manufacturer's papers.
What do you mean?
Warranty?
What?
All robots in Metro City need to be licensed.
I'm a robot?
Oh, I see.
This is Unit 235. We have a red and white robot on the corner of
6th
and 11th with a bad motivator, requesting an immediate disposal unit to that location.
All right, I gotta go take care
of this. Now you sit tight till another officer comes to take you in, okay?
Where is he? Where's Toby?
I sent him to his room. Please just deactivate him and take him away. I can't bear to see his face again.
Come on, Tenma. You can't just throw him away like a piece of junk.
Dad, what's going on?
Toby, there's been a bit of a misunderstanding. You're not actually an entirely ordinary boy.
I know. Dad, I can fly. It's amazing.
Get rid of him.
What's wrong with me? Why don't you love me anymore?
He's programmed with the memories of your own son, Tenma.
Programmed?
Don't you understand?
He's not my son. He's a robot who looks like my son.
Dad.
You're a failed experiment. A robot, not my son. A robot! And I don't want you anymore!
No. No!
Toby, I can't see into the future. But I'm sure there's a place for you. You just have to find it.
He's my father. This is my home. It's all I know.
Everyone has their destiny, Toby.
Didn't you hear him? I'm not Toby.
We will have what the humans treasure the most, and then we will finally get some respect.
But I'm just a coffee machine! Why would you want...
Quiet! You are clearly the humans' main source of fuel. You will come with us now!
What's going on here?
No!
This isn't right. I've got to stop him.
Don't side against the fish!
You should go on a diet.
That hurt!
coming for you!